Layout is a piece of design software that comes with Google SketchUp Pro version. I have used it several times to design 3D looks for PowerPoint presentation slideshows. This is just a simple demonstration of some of the 3D interactive capabilities you get when you utilize Layout itself as a presentation software. After you've created and saved your layout file, there's several ways you can share it with others. You can choose to print it, or you can export it as an image file, either a PDF, a PNG, or a JPEG. You can also choose to present it on screen directly from your computer. Once it's on screen, you can move back and forth between the various slides with your keyboard arrow keys. You can also double-click on an inserted SketchUp scene to interact with it in a 3D mode. You can also double-click, then right-click to do several different things with the viewing tools, such as look around, walk around, zoom extents, zoom a window to get yourself back closer, or go to a pre-set up scene. You can also choose to view an animation. As you watch this might be a good time to note that this is just a very simple one and they can become much more sophisticated. You can also draw while you're in full screen mode. Just click and drag, and it lets you make red annotations right on your presentation. When you end your layout presentation by hitting the escape key, you're given the option of whether or not you want to save your annotations on a new layer. You can choose to save them or delete them as you wish. So I thank you for your time, and I hope this has piqued your interest, and you can see that we've just scratched the surface on what you can do with layout software in the presentation form.